Adding Azure Active Directory groups. Assigning subscriptions to entire Azure Active Directory groups can really simplify the management of your subscriptions. To add an Azure Active Directory group, select Add. Then, in the dropdown, select Azure Active Directory Group. In the flyout panel, search your organization's Azure Active Directory for the group you'd like to add. Select or hover over the View Members link to see all of its members. Remember, to add or change any members of the group, an Azure Active Directory privileged role administrator needs to edit the group in the Azure portal. After selecting the group you'd like to assign subscriptions to, make your selections for the remaining options. Select Add, and you'll see the Azure Active Directory group listed in the Name column of your subscription assignments. The assignment options you selected will apply to all members of the Azure Active Directory group, simplifying administrative work for you and any other admin supporting these subscriptions. As users are added to the group through the Azure Active Directory, they will automatically be assigned the Visual Studio subscription indicated. When users are removed from the Azure Active Directory group, their subscription assignments will be removed as well, all without any action needed in the Visual Studio subscriptions admin portal. If a user already has an individual subscription assigned and is later assigned the same subscription level through an Azure Active Directory assignment, that user will still only have one subscription and will be organized within the Azure Active Directory group, rather than being listed as an individual user. If a user has an individual subscription and is later assigned a different subscription level as part of an Azure AD group assignment, that user will be shown in the list of assigned subscriptions as both an individual and as a member of an assigned Azure Active Directory group, and will have two subscriptions assigned, one at each level. For more about Visual Studio subscription assignments and Azure Active Directory groups, check out aka.ms/VSSAAD groups or some of our recommended content in the links below.